top 5 worst weapons in Black Ops 2. For the record, I'm not including any specials, launchers, and shit like that. They're just naturally dog shit. If you want to see more shit top 5, hit subscribe. It's literally free. And number 5 is the SMR. There was absolutely no reason to use the sadistic muffin recliner over the foul. You didn't even unlock it until level 47, except every zombies player knows that it's OP. And number 4 is the Chikum CQB. Listen, I'm on Team Chikum, okay? I'm not a hater, but there's no doubt that this gun was the Lena Paul of this game. And number 3 is the SVU. As cracked as the sniping was in Black Ops 2, the shitty victims unit was by far the worst. A sniper that's a 2-shot kill is more useless than those dick pills you get from the gas station. And number 2 is the M1216. Dude, this shotty had you shoot 4 times, and then you had to give it that little vacuum seal double hand twist bullshit just to rechamber some new rounds. And at the number 1 spot is the MSM's Executioner. I don't want anybody in the comments trying to tell me that this pistol was good, okay? Because it f***ing wasn't. No, it wasn't f***ing good dual wield either. It was dog shit. Read my-